Welcome back to another episode of Roblox. Today, we are going to be obtaining the three accessories, which is Vampire's Air Crown, Sparkling Body Chain, and also the Studded Rose Garters. I think these three items look so amazing together, which is the reason why I decided to put them together. So if you want to know where all of the candies are located to obtain these three items, keep on watching! To obtain Vampire's Air Crown, we are going to go to Kelsiana's home store. And in this map, we have to collect 20 candies. Yeah, let's just take one at a time. We're going to go into this store first. Are there any candies in this room? Don't see anything. Do I have to go to the party? Because it says the party is this way. Oh, maybe I have to find it all in here. I'm not 100% sure, honestly. Party is this way. Oh, here's a candy on top of this couch. In front of this store right here. So here's one. We found one so far. I want to come into this store just to see if there are any candies. I haven't found a single candy in a store, like in the room. I wonder if they're just not doing it inside, but they're all like outside this time. Okay, there are zombies swimming in the water, so be careful, guys. I do see another candy up ahead in this spooky tent store thingy. So let's grab this one. That is 2 out of 20. Let's keep on going. We're going to take the bridge this way. All right, it looks like there's some sort of haunted house. Here's one right at the end of the bridge, so we're going to collect this one. All right, let's go into this little maze. There are 3 candies inside. Good luck. All right, 3 candies. Here is one, right? One. So maybe we should explore the maze a little bit. Oh, there's a ghost. But will I be able to? I don't know. Is it a nice ghost, maybe? So I took the right side. So whenever I do a maze, I like taking a side. I mean, I think it's how it is with everything when it comes to any kind of treasure hunting. Okay, not this way. Not a thing here. Oh, goodness. This is a confusing maze. Oh, here's one right by the spider. So I just kept on turning right. Every time I saw a turn, I turned right, right, right. Okay, nothing here. And I went to this room, so we gotta exit out of this corner right here. I'm going to go straight this way, which is the middle way when you first enter the maze. Nothing in the middle path whatsoever, so don't waste your time looking in the middle path. Let's take the left path. So we're going to take the left path when you first come in. So when you take right, there is definitely one there. Let's see if there's one on the left side too. Again, I'm going to take the right side. There's nothing here. So we are going to take the next right here. There's nothing there too. There's nothing there. Oh my goodness, this maze is confusing. I took another right. Is there anything? I don't know. I need to stick to my plan of taking the right. Now I have my flashlight because the night is upon us. There's nothing on this side. Let's keep going. I think I came from that way, so we need to take this one. Anything? I just need one more candy from the maze and then I can exit. Okay, there's nothing here too. If I do not find another candy really soon in the maze, it means that it could be outside of the maze. Okay, let's go this way. We're going to turn right. And then we're going to turn right again. Nothing there. Oh, okay. You scared me almost. Wait, did I see? I found it! So you definitely will find one candy on the right side when you enter the maze, and also on the left side. 6 down, 14 more to go. Now let's go over to that house over yonder. Maybe we'll be able to find some candies there. Okay, here's a bridge. I think it's a bridge, right? Yep, it's a bridge, so we can take this bridge over. And let's actually get rid of our flashlight. It's been kind of covering my view. House of Mirrors, enter if you dare. Yes, I will enter. There is a candy hanging from the tree right here, right by this creepy house. So let's grab this. Boop. Grab it. Let's see if there are any. Oh my gosh, it is spooky. It is definitely spooky. Goodness. Okay, will I be able to find anything? Let's get our flashlight out. Is it another maze? Kind of like another maze. Hope there is another candy. Oh, I think I definitely saw one. Yep, here's one. So that is 8 out of 20. Wonder if there's another one. Let's look. Let's continue looking. Okay, I think that's it. 8 out of 20, so we found one candy in the house. Ooh! Ahoy, there's a hidden candy in my ship. But can you find it? A ship. Where's your ship? Is it underwater? Is it a cursed pirate ship? There's a ship right there. Right there, I see it. Where's the candy? Is it inside? I'm inside the ship. Oh, I see it right here. So there is just one. That is 9 out of 20. Ooh, and right next to this house, if you come down, there is a big tree right here, and behind it, there is another candy. So let's get that. That is 10 out of 20. I feel like it would be with the home store, right? Because one of the reasons why a lot of designers participate in Royal High, like candy or egg event, is because they want to have exposure. And I think it just makes sense for them to have some candies around their shop so that people can look at their mannequins and stuff. All right, let's look around. I took right again, of course. There's one right here by like a slime pool area. Got it. So that is 11 out of 20. Let's go in this store and see if there's a candy. I don't see... Oh, there is one right here in between the mannequins. So let's get that one. That is 12 out of 20. Over this way, can I get on the roof? Are there any on top of the roof? Oh, I see a candy over yonder. Candy right there on top of the... Oh, that wasn't a very hard thing to do. I thought I had to like jump from roof to roof. But no, it's just on top of the car. Just to make sure there's nothing on the roof, I'm going to go around and I don't see any on top of the roof. So guys, you do not need to climb on top of the roof. Here's one on top of this car. That is 13 out of 20. Let's go into this store with the sandbox. No, nothing. I don't see anything here, but there's an upstairs to it. Let's go up. Oh, the ant is carrying a candy. I'm so sorry, ant, but I don't think it's really good for you, so I'm gonna take it. Thank you. 14 out of 20. Nothing in the fish tank. Nothing on the ceiling. Nothing in this room right here. Anything with the trees? Nope. Let's go into this really bright glowing store. Goodness, it is super bright in here. So bright. Okay, nothing on the ceiling either, and I don't see anything on the floor too. We're going to go into this store. Nothing. Okay, let's go into this one because we haven't checked this one out. Nothing on the walls, nothing on the ceiling. How about, oh, there's one right behind this group of mannequins right here. So let's get that one. 15 out of 20. Do you have any candies on top? Nope, nothing on top of the tube thingy. There's also upstairs to this room. So let's go up. Any candies? Oh, there's a candy right there. Let's get that one. That is 16 out of 20. Four more to go. I believe we already went into this room when we first spawned in, but it doesn't hurt to check out again. And I still don't see anything. Let's go into this room. Oh, there's a candy right in the middle of the room. Let's collect that one. Just three more to go. Anything on the ceiling? No. How about on the walls? Nope. Let's go to the next room. We're going to take a left to this street and go into this store. Ooh, there's one right with, right by the ghost. Let's get that one. Just two more, guys. Okay, we're doing great. Go into this other store. You guys have a candy in here? Maybe? Nope, didn't see one. Okay, let's come up here and let's see if there's a candy right there on the couch. So that's our 19th candy. We just need one more. Oh my gosh, guys. I just realized that I completely missed another upstairs. I bet there's a candy upstairs. Seriously. I did not realize because all of the ladders have been like kind of right in my face. But this one is on the wall that you kind of enter into. So here it is. And is there a candy? If there's no candy here, that will be really awkward. Oh, I see it. That's my 20th candy. Yay, I got all 20 of them. Okay, let's go back to Royal High and see if we got our Vampire's Air crown. Awesome, we got Vampire's Air and 250 diamonds. In order to get the sparkling body chain, we're going to go to Cold Soul Spooky Home Store. And here we are, we need to collect 23 candies. Oh, I see one right there already. Wait, did I have one right in front of me? Nope, that was a girl. Okay, I thought I saw one right with this Yep, this ghost is holding it hostage in his body, so let's get it. Oh, oh, can I get it, please? I'm pretty sure that's a candy. Yep, 1 out of 23. It's so dark here, so you have to, like, really go to the corner to see if there's any hidden in the corner. Super dark map. Nope, that's not a candy. Okay, nothing here, nothing here. Ooh, I see a candy on top of this bush. It says free candy. Can I actually grab all three? It's a secret room! Okay, here's one. Wait, did I grab all three above? I think that's what happened. So that was my fifth candy. And then this is my sixth, seventh, eighth. Wow! Oh no, this person doesn't have a candy. I'm so sorry. I wish I could take candies out from my bag and give it to you and make you happy, but so sorry. I wonder if there are more candies in there. Well, one way to check. Oh, there's one right there. If I could aim right. Okay, there's nine. So if we go upstairs and the candy that were right on top of the bush with the sign free candy. Yep, these are gone. So you can actually grab those three candies. And here's another candy. Nope, that's not a candy. Those are jack-o'-lanterns. Never mind. So we already have 9 out of 23, which is a pretty good start. Of course, it's a little difficult when it's so dark. I want to quickly talk to this person before we go in, just in case if this person gives me a pretty good hint. Snore. Sweets inside water bottle. Black snore. Those are supposed to be hints. Okay. Wait a second. Okay, right behind the bus stop, there is a broken window. You can go in and claim this candy. So that makes a 10 out of 20. Is that another candy? That's another candy. Oh my gosh, I was like walking around the whole entire outside and I totally missed this one. Here's another one. So that's 11 out of 23. And that is right around the corner of this bus stop. All right, guys, I think it's our time to enter the store. Let's go. Turn right. Still looking. I see one candy by the skeletons, but I still do not want to be distracted. Okay, good. Okay, let's collect this skeleton candy. Boop. That is 12 out of 23. Going along the edges again. I don't see anything here yet, but I see one right here in between these outfits. Going by the new section. No, nothing is behind these people. Wait. Is she holding? There's a candy right here on the... Oh! See? Part of the collection. Let's get that. That is 14 out of 23. And this person has a speech bubble, so I want to see if she can give me some sort of hint. Ugh, being a mannequin is so boring. Hey, do you know where some candy is? So, there's like a scratch of candy that some Java chick has with her. Maybe you can check on her. Isn't that the person sleeping outside? I think so. Taking one candy won't hurt, right? So she's got a candy? What? Did I miss a candy on that girl? I'll go out and check on it again. But anyway, here is another display. I don't see anything here either. Is there a candy? No, that's a frog. Check around the bushes outside. I already did. Okay, there's another candy right here in the corner. Let's grab that one. 15 out of 23. And over here, let's check behind the curtains. No, nothing. How about in between? Nope, nothing here. So now it's time for us to check out the middle section of the shop. Okay, there's one next to the tip jar. So let's grab that one. 16 out of 23. 7 more to go. There's one candy that is being stolen by the spider. Spider, now I'm taking it. 17 out of 23. There's a ghost. Over there, flying around, carrying a candy. We gotta get that. We gotta catch that ghost just at... No, it's not a ghost. It's a witch, huh? Okay. We gotta jump just at the right time. Nope. She's gonna come. Yeah, I got it. Okay, 18 out of 23. Now, to the left side, when you first come in, on this pole, on the top of the pole, I see a candy too. Before I go outside, I want to just really look thoroughly. So I've been kind of zooming in and out. They said there's one. Yep, it's in the jack-o'-lantern basket. Goodness, why did I not see this? Okay, let's get that one. That is 20 out of 23, so I'm still missing three candies. Could there be a hidden room somewhere? I mean, we already found that one hidden room. Oh, there's one right here by the jack-o'-lantern. It's holding it. Oh my goodness. Okay, I totally did not see that. That is 21 out of 23. I'm trying to see if there are any hidden rooms around here. Goodness, guys, there is a candy behind the jack-o'-lanterns. I saw those jack-o'-lanterns like so many times and I totally did not see it. Okay, so that's 22 out of 23. We just need to find one more. So that girl was saying something about black bottle. So if I could find a black bottle, maybe? Is that a hidden thing? Is that a hidden thing? Oh my gosh. Okay, so you go behind the painting and there is a candy. Now I found all 23. Oh my goodness. Yay! Okay, let's go back. Teleportation scepter. Here we go, Divinia! And here we go, we got sparkly body chain and 250 diamonds. Last but not least, in order to get the studded rose garters, we're going to go to Komaki Design. Here we are, we have to find 15 candies. Royal High Halloween Event 2019, find the candies hidden across the map. There are some fake candies that are hidden. That's not fair! Oh my goodness, that's gonna confuse me. See, those are those fake? Are those fake? Well, I'm going to touch it to make sure. If they... Oh, one is fake. Okay, so we got one out of 15 so far. Let's go around the map first. We're going to go into this graveyard. Or how about you guys? Are you guys holding any kind of candies? No, you guys are not. But you guys look super cute. I like your outfits. Oh, I think I see a candy over yonder. Oh, wait. Are you going to give me that candy? Is that a... Oh, no, that wasn't a decoy. How nice. Thank you. Sir Gilbert Telfa, thank you so much. Ooh, here's another candy, but is it a decoy? It's a decoy! Alright, there is another candy in between these mannequins. I don't know if it's a decoy until I touch it. Ooh, that wasn't a decoy. So that's 3 out of 15. Let's keep searching the outside first. Ooh, the texture of the floor is being really weird as every time I walk around. When I'm standing still, it's... Oh, no, it's still freaking out. So maybe just get off the floor. Alright, let's come back here. And there is a candy that I can get. What about this one? No, that's a decoy. Okay, we're going to come around to the right side and see if we can find more candies in here. No, nothing here so far. I do see a group of candy. Oh, no. There's a single candy, but can I take it? Yes, I can. That is awesome. 5 out of 15. 10 more to go. And once again, we're going to check this graveyard. Okay, I see a candy on top of this pumpkin. Is it a decoy though? Can I get it? It's a decoy. Hiya! Are you holding a candy? Yes, you are. Let's get that one, and that's 6 out of 15. And I think those are all of the ones that... Oh, no, here's one. No, that's a decoy. Ah, I was hoping that was one of them. Okay, guys, time for us to enter the shop. This girl... Oh, no, for some reason, I thought it was also a mannequin. I'm so sorry. Maybe because your color is matching this color on my screen. So sorry. All right, here are the builders and the designers. The developers. We're going to turn right and check behind the... Nope, nothing behind the pumpkin. All right, let's look around the shop. There is a gigantic candy right here, but is it a decoy? It's a decoy. Two candies. One... Nope. How about that one? Yep, that one is the right one. We're going to take that. Ooh, there's another one right there too. Let's grab that one also. So we just need to find 7 more. Look closely, Elastic. Look very, very, very closely. Okay, here we are in the second room. I think I see a candy on top of this girl. That is 9 out of 15. I love her designs. These are so beautiful. It's just the lighting, because it's Halloween. The lighting is all purplish, blue. And because of that, you don't really get to see the true color of the outfit itself. But I think, you can just tell by the design. They look awesome. That is 10 out of 15. It was behind this mannequin. All right, let's continue on with our candy search. Here's another candy, but is it a real one? It is a real one. Thank you. Oh, what's going on? I think something's going on over there. Stick to the right side. I think I see... Did I see a candy? Or am I just imagining things at this point? Nothing. I think I see a candy. 12 out of 15. Here's another one. Oh, that was a decoy. Okay, so this is the room. This is the door we entered through. Let's look at the middle section. I see another candy here, but is it a decoy? It looks like it's a decoy. Bummer. How about this one? Are you real? Are you real? Nope, that's another decoy. How about you? Are you real? Oh my goodness! Look at this scarecrow! He has so much candies, but I don't know which one is real and which one's not. Oh my gosh. I'm glitching. Help! Help! Well, I guess I have nothing else to do but to reset my character. So So we just need 3 more candies, and I wonder if the scarecrow is actually the one that has all 3 of them. Wait. Oh, yeah, I think we already checked if that one was a decoy or not. And I believe it was a decoy. Is that a real candy? I totally did not see you here. That's a real candy! Yay, okay, that's awesome! So it did help to kind of reset my character because otherwise I would have found that girl much, much later. Scarecrow, do you have a real one in front of the pumpkin? Nope. How about on top of the... Okay, the one on top of the pumpkin was real. What about up here? No, what about the one on your lap? Is that a real one? No, how about this one? Nope. Okay. So only one of them is real. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. This is another room. I mean, it's kind of obvious. It's not completely hidden because there's a curtain, but it did not cross my mind that this was another room. Yeah. Okay, so you come in here. There has to be a candy. There has to be a candy, right? There has to be one. Anywhere? No, not here. There has to be one candy here. Oh, here's a candy. But is it real? Yay! Oh my gosh. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, I collect all 15. Let's go back to Divinia. Oh, I have a makeup on. And here we are back in Royal High. And we have obtained the studded rose garters and 250 diamonds. Guys, can we take a moment to appreciate how beautiful this Vampire's Heir crown is? I absolutely love this crown. And you can select 2 colors. One for the crown itself and the second color for the roses. For the sparkling body chain, you can only select 1 color, which I have chosen as red. And for the garters, you can actually choose 2 colors. The first color is for the garter belt itself, and the second color is going to be the color of the roses. So I hope this video was able to help you guys if you guys were having a little bit of trouble finding your candies. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, bye guys!